6. 6 education can be defined as sex education can be defined as the kind of education where you don't even need education because the two people that are involved in sex, all of them, they don't have sense when the action starts. Sex can have, there are one or more other words that they can use in to call sex. Sex can be called do, and it can be called fear. It can be called fear. And unofficial vernacular to use to call sex is kerewa. And when it involves more than two persons, it goes kerewa. Now, in sex, there are two persons involved. There is the fioka and the fioki. The fioka is the one who fioc, and the fioki is the one who receives. When two persons or more involved in sex, it is the person is called a fuck legant.